Alright, here we go, part three. So, as we get scrolling last time, guys, it was a big colonization push, which we're still doing. We're going to try to expand out as much as we can. I don't think we're going to go all the way to 10 right away. We'll probably add another 2 or 3. Probably take that planet. We have this one we're going to colonize just to claim that ZPM, which is an amazing energy source and bonus. Unfortunately, there's no colonizable systems or planets down here for us. I mean, we would have to terraform all of them, which we do have the tech to do that. And that one isn't the Theta aliens? Sure, let's research them. No idea who they are. And these guys are starting to expand, so... It might be wise to expand our fleet. Because right now I only have a few ships. Where are they?
Situation log updated.
That's fine. We only actually have a couple of ships, which is kind of risky. So I think we're going to spend the money on upgrading that. Because we do have destroyers and research and level 3, so we need to get some more space stations built. That's probably going to be our next big push. We've got a colony ship deployed and going. Excellent. We may have 2 ZPMs, this will be a third. I imagine we explore a decent amount of the galaxy and get a good chunk of our stuff going. Who's currently ruling?
System survey complete. Situation log updated.
Oh, ruling from Atlantis. Let's just support you a few times. We got the influence, let's burn it.
Situation log updated.
And good. I'd rather re-elect our current ruler.
Progress. Construction complete. Construction
Who?
Complete.
Are you? Oh, you're a minor civilization. Research Never mind. Complete. You like us. We can't form a non-aggression pact, even though. Maybe we can get star charts. Or do you need energy credits? Actually, let's pause this quick. Can we trade you energy for minerals? Well, we could. Let's make it so you like the deal, but we're not going to give you that. Let's do that. Maybe that way, with that trade agreement, you can get a non-aggression pact. So we're not going to be the ones declaring war on people as the Ancients, really, unless it's the Wraith. Ancient heavy corvette hull. Yeah, that's ancient technology. Of course we're going to do that. Let's see what our destroyer looks like, though. Oh, wait, there it is. Ooh, nice. Gunship bow. Let's get torpedo launchers. Yeah, let's go a balance of that. And you upgraded level 3 weapons? No, you haven't. But you haven't upgraded to the new reactors yet either. Well, you have. Improved deflectors then. Unless you get rid of the point defense. No, I'll keep that. And the drone. Yep, you're already weapon 3. You're as good as you're gonna get. Okay. Oh, shoot, let's pause quick. We have a ton of minerals sitting here in our bank now. I was not paying attention. That's not good. Let's do this. Switch you to you. You build me some food. Let's get this cleared and opened up. Build front door clinic here. Put you on that. Here. Build the science lab. Let's clear that out. plenty of power and stuff, so let's go. Play monument and work that for a bit. Let's upgrade that. Upgrade this. Let's upgrade that as well. Put power plants down too. We need to get some power on this planet, so let's get an energy grid going. Then here, delightful. Better leader lifespan, yes. Plus, that seems a lot like the ancients, mind and body.
Colony established.
That's fine. Atlantis.
Construction complete.
We have a grid. Okay. Build a power plant there. A few clicks and we can do that.
Research complete.
Food is definitely important. Habitability, good. Tile blocker. Cold fusion. Yeah, we'll get that going. Heavy Corvette Hull. Don't know what that is.
Research complete.
Well, we got it then. Whatever it is. Let's get that going. The ship designer. Whoa. Okay. Yeah. That ship's a beast. That's fine. What's that upgrade gonna cost us? A lot. I mean, our tech should just be destroying everybody. Alright. We need to start taking a look at minerals.
Construction complete.
We need some space stations built. You, most of all, we need to go build the power plant. Clear that.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Atlantis. Need that to clear. Come on. I want to build some robots on these points. So they'd be very useful in the mining.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Ships upgraded. Construction complete.
So our little corvettes are just ridiculous. Save up some money here. Colonize that world too. That should help bring us over. Colonize there and there. shall push the borders. First, you go here. Build a robot.
Clear that.
Clear that. I'm gonna build a better bot, better science lab for you. Ancient Empire is expanding nicely. With 6 sectors. Just a lot of work to
research do. Complete.
No. Let's get better armor going first.
Research complete. Situation log updated. Construction complete. Construction complete. Special project complete. Construction complete.
We need to start building up spaceports.
He was gonna be declared against us.
Whoa. Boss. Yeah, it's another race faction. The other guys I'm friendly with. You don't like. Okay. Atlantis. That was a drone class ship. Negotiate. Set demands. Humiliate. You're gonna see that planet. Hold on, policies. Non-restricted wars, okay. Limited. Okay, we can't do it. We need food in our empire quickly. Oh, you're building into something. Supposedly they're gonna destroy us. I don't know about that.
Complete.
They're going for that planet. Alright.
Hostile fleet detected.
Oh, cost 4 for one. That's crazy. Return to Atlantis, please, quickly. Is there anything we can do to get the minerals we need for another ship? No, there isn't. Alright. Gotta stop anything that comes in. What are you lost till? Well, you should be back any second now. Oh, soon. Okay. Oh, I don't want Wraith Tech. Actually, no. Just go here and research that project, please. Oh god, those Wraith are gonna eat them alive. Go repair. Okay, wait, we just got better tech. So, with all the better fusion reactors, can we afford, yes we can, better shields? That works on there. Go to the drone class. Better shields, yes, save. Destroyer. How much power do you take on a medium? I'd rather have more shielding. Get the tackle and upgrade quickly.
System survey complete. Chips upgraded.
It's fine.
Building ruined.
Wow. That's gonna take some hits. In the meantime, we're not really building up our infrastructure behind this. Just gonna hurt us too.
Hostile fleet detected. Hostile fleet engaged.
Nothing. more armor going. Wait, what are you building? I need a level 3 spaceport. Can't even build the level 2. Unpause, seriously. I need the core 5 yards next.
System survey complete. Special project complete.
Let's just build PowerPoint there.
Building ruined. Research complete.
All right. Lifespan. Ascension 1. That might be nice. Not border range, actually.
Construction complete. Tile blocker clear.
As soon as our fleet's ready, we'll go. I think two fleet are not efficient. Oh wait, hold on, pause. Don't we have a special project? I don't see anywhere I can build a mining station. Unless I go here. Build that frontier outpost action. lost on the jump. How long? 2 months? That's excessive. Personally, I think that's excessive. But we need another ship now. Crap. Crap-tastic. Hold on. Wait a minute. You still really like me. Are you willing? No. Don't need energy. You have no minerals to trade. And you don't like me, so you would never trade me minerals. No, you would not. Alright.
Debris analyzed. Research complete. Construction complete. Building ruined. Hostile fleet detected. Under attack. System survey complete.
So they got two more corvettes in. That's great. Now I need to find out fixing the food problem.
Construction complete.
Been inspecting a little bit. How far until you're done? You're almost ready.
Construction complete.
That'll help. I'm putting you here. It's back in the positive. I do need to go though. I don't know when their convoy of attack ships is going to be here. We do need to add a little bit more to our mining production. Oh yeah, lots of wars are starting up now. Oh, they just ate them too. That's great. Holy crap. Do that. Alright.
System survey complete.
Start looking for food. It will make things a lot easier. Alright guys, we're gonna end part 3 here. See you next time in part 4. As we continue the first war of the Wraith. Ciao for now.